What's going on, everybody? Welcome to a very, very, very special episode of Hype Talk. And like always, we got Big Boy Johnny.
What a do.
We got Tan Tang, AKA Puerto Rico.
What up, y'all?
And Sky Pilot is currently on doggy vacation. And today, we are going to be going over upcoming sneaker releases. Got a lot of good ones.
Ooh,
you guys ready to talk about these?
Let's go.
All right, guys. So before we get into this hype talk, man, I got to give a huge shout out to Shop Tag Era. I was super pumped when they said they wanted to sponsor a video because something that I've actually used throughout the years, you know, all those items that I've recommended to you guys throughout the years and the videos and whatnot. So what I do is I go on all these websites and I bookmark that item through my Shop Tagger. So all you got to do is download the extension on your browser. And when you are shopping, you can just save it to your Shop Tagger. And that way you could visually see like everything that you're interested in or you just want to keep tabs on, okay? And what's really been helpful throughout the years when it comes to recommending items for you guys is they will actually notify me when something goes on sale. So you guys know all those video lists that I've done for you guys when it comes to sneakers on sale and whatnot. So Shop Tagger's actually how I keep tabs on all the items that just went on sale. It's not like I just randomly go on the website and be like, oh, this is on sale, this is on sale. Shop Tagger just notifies me and then I'm like, okay, I have enough to make a video out of this. So use the link down below to download it for free. It is super easy to use. And also right now you could even use coupon codes when you are checking out, which is really dope. I really recommend it, man. A lot of people are getting on it right now. So yeah, make sure you guys check them out. Like I said, link down below. It is free, okay? Let's get back into this hype talk. All right, all right, all right. So before we get into the first sneaker, man, we gotta say RIP Kobe. We have not addressed this yet on the channel. I see the jersey right now. Any words you guys wanna say? I mean,
man, I'm not gonna lie. Alec, I was the biggest Kobe fan, but when he spoke, you know, interviews or just outside of basketball, I listened.
For sure.
Yeah, such a good example for society, man.
Yeah,
for sure. Girl dad.
It's crazy, man. So RIP Kobe. Let's get into the first sneaker right here, though. We got the Nike SB Dunk Plums.
I haven't seen them yet.
Bam!
Let me know. Really unique colors, I'm not gonna lie.
Very unique color.
Yeah, I feel like these are the type of sneaker to look way better in person.
In person?
Yeah.
This is the type of sneaker where you definitely don't want to match with.
No. I'm just not a fan of that.
Hey, we call this the stomachache tan. We go,
This is the type of
stomachache tan. I'm just not a fan of the lavender.
The lavender gives it a nice little hue. It's plum, you idiot.
No, the plum is the more maroonish color.
No, it's the whole sneaker. You know, plums have different shades.
Plum is the purple, right?
Hey. He a pear, dude.
I like pears, man. You're right, I'm not really a plum guy.
A soft plum? Is a good plum.
Damn, so
you're saying this is like a ripe plum.
This is
not
nice.
The green. Me and Tan, you know, we
got some prune juice drinkers over here.
Wow.
We got some prune juice drinkers.
Hey, I've been going to the bathroom. You don't go to the bathroom for weeks. For weeks.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought this was gonna be SB. Okay, but right.
Oh, he's one of those. SB or nothing.
Right when you don't see the fat tongue, it just drives me away, man.
Wow.
It just drives me away.
I gotta agree with Tam, man. There's nothing like getting a pair of SBs and feeling the fat tongue on your forefoot.
Did you know that some of the best dunks, though, back in the day, some of them weren't SBs.
Weren't SBs, right?
Yeah, like Biotech Dunk. Very you know,
true.
The colorful.
Those were hot.
Those were fire. You know, there were some decent non-SB. Don't pull the old SB or nothing on me, all
right? Okay, you're right.
A good colorway is a good colorway.
A good colorway. I'm saying these will look much better in person, I think.
Okay. Off the photos, and usually the photos get me hyped, I'm going to say these are dropped for me.
Okay.
I'm going to say cop only because it's a very, very, very unique colorway. Mm. You don't see a purple lavender with maroon little hit to it.
Yeah.
So I'm going to have to say cop.
I say they pulled it off nicely. I'm going to have to go and say cop. All right, so moving right along, man. We got a collaboration between Reebok
and
Bape. Okay?
Bape and Reebok.
Bape's making moves, man.
They are.
Is Bape making moves or is Reebok making moves?
I guess both.
So we got the Electrolyte 97s, and then there's another sneaker as well called the Aztrex. Let me know.
Okay.
Bam! Let me know.
Right?
I've never seen a silhouette before.
Me either.
Never seen a silhouette.
This kind of looks like the Answer Lowe's.
Yeah.
The whole bottom part?
Yeah.
It's like a hybrid.
Mixed with a little bit of Yeezy.
Mixed with the little...
The 500 Yeezys.
For sure. The whole...
That's the shape of it.
Hey, Reebok's coming. They're like, hey, when in doubt, take from others, you know?
Hey, nothing's original under the sun, right?
For sure.
Those
are sick.
My friend. Go ahead, Reggie.
They need the shroud. I've never liked...
I looked at it from the midsole up, and it was great until I saw the little shroud.
Listen. I played Little League.
Oh, you're the catcher.
I played catcher. I wasn't that good. I had a lot of balls in my chest. But the shoes look like
Okay, Smalls.
The shoes look like this. I don't like the shroud. It's crazy. But.
Look, okay, when it comes to shroud, would you guys...
Colorway.
Fire.
Color. Mitchell, fire.
Mitchell, fire. But when it comes to the shroud, guys, not even a Travis Scott Air Force One could make a shroud look good.
I gotta disagree with you guys, though. I like the shroud on this. What? This is actually a shoe. I don't like the shrouds. Let's be honest. There's a lot of shoes that come out with shrouds that don't look right. But these, for some reason, it's just the way it laces, the way it sits on top. It fits the full dad look.
Okay,
all the way to the front.
I do.
You get a little extra padding in the front. The toe looks like, you know, the
you guys, we're talking about fat tongues over here. SB stuff.
I feel like we've been very harsh with Reebok lately, but I gotta tell you.
I mess with these.
They're doing a great job right
now. Rich with bait.
So we're saying the Aztecs are cop. You mess with the 97s or no?
The 97s aren't bad. I do appreciate the little, you know,
the detail.
Emphasis on the details of the nice signature Bape logo.
Yeah.
All right, I say cop for the Aztecs, drop for the 97s.
I'm gonna say both cop, man.
I'm gonna say cop for both.
Okay. I'm gonna say both cop.
All right, let's move on. All right, so moving right along, another sneaker from Jerry.
Ooh, well, same sneaker.
He recently got voted best dressed during Fashion Week.
Hey, well deserved.
Did you see what he was wearing?
Did he wear a sweat outfit at Fashion Week?
Hey, it's tailored perfectly.
With a suit top.
Yeah.
He said that right now his whole goal is to basically close the gap between high-end, like suits and leisure.
Hey, I like
it. So you're talking about pajama pants and like a trench coat.
That's what he's about.
Not
that's,
lazy comfy wear.
That's what he's about. All right, so we got the Nike Air Fear of Gods. This colorway is called Strings.
Oh.
All right.
Oh,
Strings.
Bam. I've been tagged
Let me
in a
know.
Lot of
a
these.
Lot of people have been tagging us. What do you think of these, man?
It's a good switch up. It's a really good. Hey,
there's nothing
hear me out.
Switched up.
No. What I mean
okay,
is.
Okay, go, man.
Obviously, with this shoe, you see the color blocking, very, very, simple, you know? This one has a nice, even contrast of half and half vibes.
This reminds me of the original Air Raids. You know how the Air Raids got the white bottom, the black top, and then the gray straps? That looked like he took the same exact colorway and the concept of it and made
Air
it.
Raids is a hot shoe.
Air
Raids is a hot shoe.
Arguably.
Leave the hot shoe a hot shoe. You don't need to bring it to... I think... All right, listen.
Okay.
You're not going to fool us, Jerry. These are recycled materials from past sneakers. This is the whole bottom of the sales.
Okay. Wow. Yeah, for sure. I see that.
Or the bone,
the bone. The bone,
colorway.
The bone.
I like mine a whole new, like that's why I like the yellow ones.
Okay.
You're right.
Brand new materials, brand new colors. This is just the black one with the, you're not fooling.
I like the switch up. I just maybe wish the colorway was different.
I just don't like the whole idea in, like just stop with the Air Fear of Gods, please.
You just nailed it on the head, buddy.
Just stop.
Yeah? Please. Stop this whole thing.
Stop, no more Nike Air Fear of Gods.
An all red one couldn't save you.
Just keep them like, you know, like almost sacred.
Mm.
Like now they're becoming like he's the Yeezys of all.
Let us get an Air Fear of God too.
Yeah.
Let's stop doing the ones, right?
Pretty
Let's
sure it's coming. I'm pretty
different.
Sure it's
Air
coming,
Fear of God
man.
Too,
he's probably got
man.
A 10 colorway shoe deal.
Okay.
All right.
Wow.
Okay.
I like these, man. I'm gonna say these are cops. It's simple but different.
Simple but different. Okay.
It's too much like the V2s to me. It's too much like the V2s. We're getting too many colorways that look too similar.
Too many. All right, so next sneaker, man, Yeezy. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of miss the man. You know, he's been a little, you know, absent.
Yeah.
He's working.
He's been looking good, though.
He's been looking good.
I know we've been going in on about a, you know, extra pounds, but lately, my man's looking good.
Okay,
man's
okay. I like it. All right. We got another color of the V2s
Jesus
right here called the tail lights.
You know, for me, I know you guys are kind of like, you know, I heard, you know, Johnny kind of down and out about it. I'm just curious and excited to kind of see what else they're gonna spin on the V2, man.
I'm excited that the name is Tail Light.
Tail Light.
Bam.
Let me know.
This looks like another shoe that he got like the statics and he just put a red strap around it.
Yo. These is kind of hot.
I do have to respect you.
That's what I was. The fact that you call them taillights and there's a taillight?
My thing
that's
is
kind of fire.
They should have rolled this out earlier.
He's not bad. Because at least you know
now.
How to differentiate these from the other colors. The other ones,
let me see what the headlight going to look like this. There's a taillight.
The headlights.
Yo, it's very similar to some of the stuff that he's been releasing in the previous.
It looks exactly the same with the red strap, Dan.
The little subtle detail is what Kanye, the genius, thinks about. Don't say you like him anymore.
You're getting too upset over here, bro. If you don't have V2s and you just want a pair, not bad.
I gotta agree.
Just
This is, I hear the lie in your voice.
This is more value, more bang for your buck.
That red strap is value nowadays, you guys. I just want to make that very clear.
Tail lights. All right, tail lights are a cop.
I'm gonna drop these.
All right, let's keep it moving. So move her right along. Something a little different, okay? Mr. McGregor, Conor McGregor, has his own sneaker with Reebok. He has a huge, huge contract with Reebok.
Yeah, I always see him. Yeah, he has sponsored by
them. Reebok and then Irish whiskey. The whiskey. But yeah, so he has his own Zig Kineticas right here.
Wow.
Let me know what you guys think. Only 110 bucks. So, you know, they're not bad. For training.
Okay.
Bam! Let me know.
Wow.
Conor McGregor. I mean, the man's back. I mean, he just won a recent fight, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would say a little quiet without him.
Very true, man.
I like the excitement.
Reminds me of Tekashi.
Oh.
Reminds me of Tekashi, man.
Hip hop was quiet without Tekashi.
It was a little bit.
MMA still went on. There was a lot of great fighters like Masvidal. But Conor McGregor came back.
Masvidal, I don't know.
Yeah. He's very disrespectful. Guys.
I don't know.
Technically, they're not bad.
They're not bad. You gotta be a real huge McGregor.
Ooh, that color.
That's a good angle.
That's a good angle.
You gotta be a really big McGregor fan to really just, I don't know, ride with everything he kind of does.
I disagree, because you could rock these and people would know they're not the McGregors. They don't have a big M on them or a big face.
Like Pacquiao has a symbol on his shoes.
A big Filipino flag. And
yeah.
These are McGregors.
I would like to see how the colorway. I appreciate that there isn't an Irish colorway, and he made it more of like a neutral colorway.
I think he would.
He was making good points. And does not change my mind.
I'm dropping these bad boys.
I'm dropping him like Khalid dropped him.
Hey.
All right, so move her right along, man. We got another Yeezy, okay?
Oh, goodness.
The MNVN.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. I didn't get it. All right. Let me know.
We went from rocks to car parts, and now just acronyms.
End of the month. Let me know.
Bam! Let's see.
Let me know. So you kind of like, you know, the 700 bottom right here. Nice, like, what are you going to say? My man is just taking a break from thinking.
What?
My man is just, he's been thinking way too much, way too hard. This one right here, he's just chilling right now, because this is horrible right here. It looks like a shoe cover. You know, one of those things where you buy
like a sleeve
cover your shoe and it has a design on the outside of your shoe. That's what it looks like.
I disagree. Yeezy, this is exactly in my lane. This one I need to be more excited about,
dude,
man.
Every single sneaker with this bottom you like.
I do.
Come on, man.
Expand your
horizons.
I do.
Yeah. How you go from the taillights to these?
These are fire. Taillights made sense. What are these, the MMV
bands? These don't make sense. These look like bootleg Yeezys.
Fire.
Same thing Jerry's doing, just recycled.
The shape is still the same.
Recycled parts.
The base is still the same. The top is very different, you guys.
You got a feeling like if you're going to rock this shoe, you look like a dummy if you don't match it. That's a bad thing.
Ooh.
You're probably going to match something on your outfit to match the shoes.
Maybe very subtly.
No. You get this shoe, it's like the only Yeezy you could ever get. It's like you don't have these and have Nike Air Yeezy 2s. These are the only Yeezys.
I see a lot of people pulling
just because of that, Richie, I'm getting these.
I see a lot of people rocking this shoe and wearing like a little safety orange, like, construction vest.
You gotta have a little drip to it. It's a loud shoe. We always talk about this. This got a little 14 vibe.
Ray Shermer.
Ferrari 14 vibes to it.
Ray Shermer. I saw wearing these. An early pair. I'm gonna say drop.
I'm gonna say these are a drop right here.
These are an easy cop.
So last but not least, we gotta end this off with some fire.
Ooh.
Safari Dunk SBs. Have you seen these?
I've seen them.
Why is it Safari?
I'm not even gonna ask if
it got me excited.
Let me know, SB Fat Song, like you guys were requesting.
Yes.
These originally came out in Air Max 1s, okay?
And now they are back
as an SB Dunk. Great little switch up.
I know I always say this about SBs, okay? They're kind of blowing it by not, you know, retroing the originals. But this here is like a retro of an original, you know, obviously.
For sure.
I love the color blocking. Safari, anything, can never go wrong.
You can never go wrong with
animal print like the Safari.
I like these, like, it's more low key. This almost looks like another variation of like
what animal?
Cement print or something. What animal?
What animal do you think?
I'm not sure. It looks like an elephant almost, but not really elephant print.
No, not elephant.
I thought you were the hood zoologist.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with a.
You got your zoo pass.
Rhino fits.
Okay. Anyways, And he had to throw on the little jewel swoosh.
Oh,
I like that.
Love
that.
I like
that.
I like it.
One thing though, you know, and I know they switched it up in the previous years, I just wish the tongue was fatter.
Fatter?
Pumpier.
Juicier.
Bro, all you gotta do.
Yeah. Everything you say right now, I can't
cut a little hole, throw in some
con balls,
and sew that thing back up.
Ooh.
That's easy. All right, these are a no-brainer.
Auto
definitely
cop.
Gotta get these. I say cop.
Auto.
14 pairs.
Cop. 14 pairs.
14 pairs. All right, guys, thank you for checking out that cop or drop on upcoming sneaker releases. Let us know down in the comments below what you guys plan on getting. And once again, RIP Kobe Bryant, man.
Deserve.
Huge loss. Let us know if you guys have any good memories with him or, you know, something that you guys remember or took away from his life in the comments down below. And that's pretty much it. This guy is going crazy. Hold on. He wants to say goodbye. All right, and until next time, we out.
Peace.